Video for this large root ball didgeridoo. Pretty sure this is an Indonesian hardwood rather than Aboriginal, so I'm going to sell it as such. So it's really nice and cheap, but it's, if you want something big and impressive, that is probably it. It's not a travelling didge, it's quite heavy, but it's got pretty good sound, pretty good pressure and everything. So it's a D sharp.
Thank you.